Okay. This one, we got the leopard print snake, ethically sourced. Virgo versus Electro, small battlefield. We love to see it. Oh my gosh, you picked it. Oh, not like this. 41%? It's like Black Ops Zombies, you get two every round. What? I missed it, go back. Do it again. Not hitting that back over there. Big D finding the click right now. The F smash is crazy as retaliation. It worked though. Okay, stop looking at. Oh! Oh, that was nasty! That was nasty as hell. Yo, we got some good clips tonight. Oh, big catch from Electro. Yo, that just put on so much pressure. Just by Electro holding the grenade in the shield, that put on so much pressure on Electro, so he aggravated. This game can go either way. The Cypher going all the way down there was crazy. Great retaliation from Electro, gonna take game one. We're going. Yeah. As you should. Can't miss it. Can't miss it.
Wait, my eyes were closed. Go. Wait, do it again. My eyes were closed.
Grand Scheme going down 2-1 versus Dirt. I see Dirt with the ponytail, the man bun. I see you. Dead. That's even that. Where's the man bun? Nah, it's just dead. Still is good. Ooh, hot set alert. I can see the grimace on Dirt's face. He does not want to play this matchup right now. I don't blame him. Making his way downtown. That's what I'm saying. He said it makes him a bad person, but he's going random tonight. What a guy. Hello, cutie. It's a hot settler. They played last week, too. And it kind of went just like this until Virgo just said, hey, I'm going to win. He does that a lot. Yeah. Who, like, yeah, when they're on fire, like, they're just, like, unstoppable, but, like, they get cold really, really quickly. Oh! Like the best nature, of course. Like, especially Apollo Combo. I mean, it has like inner focus the ability. I hate playing against Falco so much. doing that because you're better than me, and I fucking hate that.